namanya Nindya Prabowo. My number is 27. I'm grade 7A. I'm 13 years old. My favorite food is noodle and my hobby is photograph. Today, I want to introduce my family. First, I want to introduce my father. My father's name is Hadi Prabowo. His job is photographer. My father is 46 years old. My father and I have the same hobby. That hobby is photograph. His favorite food is meatballs. Second, I want to introduce my mother. My mother's name is Tanda Ratna. Her job is cosmetology. She is 45 years old. My mother's hobby is cooking. Her favorite food is chicken soup. I have an older sister. Her name is Natasha Vania. She is school in Semanda. She is 15 years old. Her hobby is watching a movie and photograph. Her favorite food is fried chicken. So that's all I can tell you about my family. And thank you for your attention. Bye!
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi guys, my name is Kezia Putri Maharani. You can call me Kezia. I am 13 years old. I am a student of Junior High School Banunagiri. My hobby is listening to music and one of my favorite food is sweet and sour tilapia. So, I want to tell you about my family. I have four people in my family. Those are my father, mother, me, and my older sister. My father's name is Anang Stioko. He works as a government employer. He is 46 years old. His hobby is playing badminton and his favorite food is seafood. My mother's name is Vivin Susilawati. She works as a staff administration at High School to Wonogiri. She is 42 years old. His hobby is reading and cooking, and his favorite food is Japanese food. And I have one older sister. She name is Orsiana Novita Kumalasari. She is 23 years old. His hobby is traveling, and his favorite food is Japanese food. That's all from me. Sorry if there's a word wrong. Thank you and see you next time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello guys, my name is Bima Slavusali. I am 13 years old. My hobby is cooking. I like a science and I want to tell you about my family. Number one is my father. His name is Priyadi. His age is 37 years old. His job in Prachimantoro. His hobby is cycling. His favorite food is tengkleng. Number two is my mother. My mother name is Pravita Rahmawati. She works as housewife. She age is 33 years old. She hobby is cooking. She favorite food is steak. Number three and number four is my brother. My brother name is Juna and Arya. Arya age is 9 years old. Juna age is 5 years old. She hobby is play with a toys. She favorite food is french fries. Okay guys, thank you for attention. Goodbye.
Hello my friends, I want to tell you about my family. My name is Safira Rizka Permata Wibowo. Can call me Safira. I live in Wonogiri. I am 13 years old. My hobby is reading comics. I'm a student. My school at SMP N1 Wonogiri. My favorite food is seafood. My favorite color is red. I have a one young brother. His name Safaras Akmas Syafiq Wibowo. Lives in Wonogiri. He's 8 years old. His favorite food is chicken. He's a student. His school at SD Muhammadiyah Wonogiri. His favorite color is blue. I have a father. My father name is Sabto Wibowo. He is 39 years old. Life in Wonogiri. His hobby is play badminton. He is a nurse. His favorite food is meatball. I have a mother. My mother name is Fitria Handayani. She 35 years old. He lives in Boyolali. Her hobby is cooking. Favorite food is soto. I really love my family. They are everything to me. They support me. This all from me. Thank you very much.
Hi guys, I will introduce to you about my family. My family, there are 5 people, namely my mother's father and 2 sisters. My name is Aldi Fazulafa Maulana. I am from class 7A, absent number 1. I am 30 years old. My favorite food is soup. My hobby is swimming. I went to junior high school in Wonogiri.
My father's name is Agus Hendrati. My father's job is civil servant. My father's age is 56. He hobby to exercise. His favorite food is curry. Then my mother. My mother's name is Kiani. My mother's job is civil servant. My mother's age is 48. My mother's hobby is watching Korean films. My mother's favorite food is fruits. I also have one older sister and one younger sister.
My older sister name is Adihamat Widya Sivi and my younger sister name is Askijar Milatina.
The description about my family. Thank you for your attention and see you. Bye bye.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi guys, my name is Risang Wong Sejati. You can call me Risang. I am 13 years old. I born in Wonogiri, 30 September 2006. I am only three in my family. Okay, I will tell you about my family. I have father. My father is Mr. Triyono. He is so very tall, diligent, and he has black skin. He always wake up in the morning before me. And the last, I have mother. My mother is Mrs. Asri Wijayanti. People usually call her Mrs. Asri. She is strong woman, so very beautiful and not very tall. She has black skin like my father and me too. I love my mother so much. Okay guys, that's about my family. Thanks for your attention. Goodbye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Hikal Nahdi Rahmadani. I am 13 years old. You can call me Hikal. And I live in Wonogiri. I like math and science. My hobby is playing music and drawing. My favorite food is chicken noodle, meatballs, fried chicken, and fried rice. My dream is to be a doctor. And I want to tell you about my family. The first is my father. My father name is Budi Prasetyo. He 40 years old. You can call him Mr. Budi. My father worked as businessman. He like music and his hobby is playing music. His favorite food is fried chicken and fried rice. Number 3 is my mother. My mother name is Agustina Wulandari. She 38 years old. You can call she Mrs. Agustina. She work as science teacher. He like chicken noodle and meatballs. And her hobby is aerobic. Number 3 is my grandfather. My grandfather name is Suroto. He can call him Mr. Roto. He's 68 years old. And he is pensioner. His favorite food is meatballs. And he very like gardening. Number 4 is my grandmother. My grandmother name is Sutarmi. He can call her Mrs. Sutarmi. She's 65 years old. His favorite food is meatballs and chicken noodle. Her hobby is gardening. Okay guys, thanks for your attention. And wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello Brian, my name is Fariska. I want to tell you about my happy family. My father is Warto. He is 48 years old. His job is worker. He likes soup. His hobby is play guitar. He likes blue very much. My mother is Stefania. She is 38 years old. Her job is entrepreneur. Her favorite food is fried rice. Her hobby is cooking. His favorite color is green. My brother is Zaki. He is 70 years old. His favorite color is black. He likes fried chicken. My little brother is Balik. He is 10 years old. His favorite color is blue. He likes meatball. I really love my family. So thank you for your attention.
Hi guys! My name is Finka. I want to tell you about me family. My name is Finka Kristi Elsa Tagalong. My age is 12 years old. My hobby is reading. My favorite food is fried tilapia. My father is Parulian Hutagalung. Job my father is teacher. Egg my father is 37 years old. Hobby my father is playing computer. Favorite food my father is chicken noodles. My mother is Satya Ningrum. Job my mother is teacher. Egg my mother is 40 years old. Hobby my mother is singing. Favorite food my mother is meatball. My brother is Manuel Cristo Hutagalung. Egg my brother is 7 years old. Hobby my brother is playing toys. Favorite food my brother is fried chicken. I really love my family. So thank you for your attention. Just stay at home. Yes guys, don't leave the house. And don't forget to wash your hand. Yes guys, because prevention is better than cure. Bye bye. Stay at home ya guys. Stay at home. Bye bye.
Guys, my name is Jocelyn Judith Marella Kurniawan. You can call me is Jocelyn. Number 12, class 7A. Here, I will introduce my family. First, I will introduce my father. My father name is Yonatan Dwi Kurniawan. You can call he is Yonatan. He was born in Tulungagung on March 15, 1975. Now, he is 45 years old. His job is entrepreneur. His hobby is playing music. In my opinion, my father is good father, patient, merciful, and hardworking. Second, I will introduce my mother. My mother name is Maria Caroline Ninik Anawati. You can call she is Maria. She was born in Wonogiri on October 21, 1976. Now, she is 44 years old. She is a housewife. She hobby is cooking. In my opinion, my mother is a kind, friendly, patient, and merciful. Third, I will introduce my younger sister. My younger sister name is Josephine Karen Hapu Kurniawan. You can call she is Karen. She was born in Wonogiri on November 5, 2014. She is a student. She is 5 years old. She hobby is singing. In my opinion, my younger sister is a kind, cheerful, friendly, patient, and merciful. I love my family. That's all I can say, and thank you.